very modern. We like modern. We are ancient. A nation is troubled. A world is on edge. Even our conversations and our faith expressions are overwhelmed. So much going on. And any favorite discussion you see, some rest from his enemies, whatever enemies, we all are our enemies. In our human complexity, it's harder to figure out just what form of evil and oppression present themselves to these stories. We are really living in a tumultuous time where leaders and other personalities distract, confuse, mystery, devour, and manipulate change. Where is your voice, O God, when all is said? Do you hear us? Is the abundance of your creation and human community losing? With so much conflicting information in our telegram and news cycles, various social media posts, war machines, corporate greed, gun violence, and negative attacks. Surely, this is not how we intended this situation to be. If we were to see today, where are the dimensions of our kingdom? Is our kingdom always yet to be? We need some emotional, God with us. Can we hear a small voice going out loud for us today? But what is it for your consciousness? May your voice be all around us so we know to stop us from singing the name. That we should pray to listen to your audience so that we might shift the sample. And we need to lean for dialogue instead of unity to show that the prophetic word of kingdom establish ethically and faithfully empire and fair community instead of colonizing. It will prefer people over profit and opt for organizing over family and hold on to hope, not helplessness. Let us pray knowing that you are with us. Let us work knowing that you are with us. Let us cheerfully gather knowing that you are with us. And let us be open to you in the midst of all this confusion. So that your word is open to us as to be known in our work, in our rest, in our living, and in this faith community. We want us to be reminded of our longing for the kingdom as we join together in our family prayer of Christian devotion. Our God, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, that thy kingdom come, and thy will be done as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,